Today I'm going to show you how to create colorful glass texture inside of Blender. You can see all these cool gradients we have inside of the glass. So let's get started. This is my scene I have inside of Blender, and this glass material is basically a principal BSDF node with transmission set to 1. Nothing special over there. But what makes this material special is, if I'm going to add a mesh UV sphere, let me scale it down, let me hide this for now. We have a UV sphere over here. I'm going to create a material, let's make this red, and I also want this red to be on the emission as well. Now let's make an emission of 10. Okay, that looks good. Shift D to copy this, Shift D again to copy it again. I have to come over here and click this button, new material. Otherwise, these two colors would be linked. Right now, if I change my color, it is only affecting this. If I hadn't clicked the button over here, it would have been linked. And whatever change I make over here, it would be linked to the other material as well. Yeah, yellow looks good. And this one again, new material, and I'm going to make this bluish color. Okay, that looks good. Now let's bring back our object. And now it's all about placing the spheres wherever we want to get the kind of gradient we are looking for. So in other words, this is a very straightforward material. And now we are getting the super gradient looking glass, but we don't want these spheres in our viewport. For that, I can go into our properties and come into our object properties. Then visibility, we can turn camera off. Instead of selecting each object individually and coming over here and individually disabling camera, I can select all the objects, press down Alt and toggle the camera, which is going to hide all of them simultaneously. And the best thing is, because the color is coming from these objects, we can animate the gradient as well.